all state of mind stuff. All the kennel stuff is state of mind. But even if you said, well, I'll never take my dog off leash, but your dog's in the backyard off leash, and you gotta be at work in 5 minutes, and it took you 25 minutes to get your dog inside, now you're late for work. That happens all the time. But I would do is, I would turn training into a lifestyle. I would just be, and a good thing you do is, if you've got a fence in the backyard, and you go in through probably the same door from the backyard, is you recall your dog, and you're like, okay, let's go inside. You start walking inside, and I don't care if the dog goes ahead of me. Goes ahead of me, and then stop and just go, here. Just turn your daily life with your dog into one big huge training exercise until it becomes a lifestyle. Then it becomes expected behavior.